This building is very orange, just... Hello everybody and welcome back to Shy Pastel Gaming. We are here with the first episode of Pastelcraft Season 3. And right now we are at Spawn, which is looking spookalicious. Yes, I use the word spookalicious. Get over it. Anyway. this is our spawn. I had the help of Foxy1101 and Yulara help. Yulara also goes by Bruno Fan Gaming as well. And then in here we have the shulker boxes for everybody who is joining the series. And more people might be joining later, that's why these ones say the question marks. Yep. Alright, so let's grab my shulker box. Do I need a pickaxe to pick this up? I'm not thinking that through. Okay. I'm gonna go punch a tree. Because I don't want to break the shulker box and then not have it anymore. That would be awful. There's some red maple trees over here. Okay, it's a chicken. If you're wondering why the chicken scared me, is this is the second time I'm trying to record the opening part of this, and the first time two creepers came up and like blew up part of spawn, so it was not good. Not good at all. Okay, could you oak wood? Oh, and it's getting dark. Well, thank you, chicken, for leaving eggs, like, everywhere. Take the sapling. I want to replant another one right here, but I need another sapling for that. Come on, drop another sapling for me. You can do it. Thank you for the egg. I'm gonna go ahead and grab some of these berries.
Hello. Hello. Alright, how are you?
There we go.
No
this
idea.
Tree is refusing to give up its saplings. Okay.
No idea. Okay. It's just me, you, and Shy tonight, or Bill's a bit worse.
Let's grab some of these berries, and then we're gonna go inside and make it daytime. Because I do not want to be stuck.
Alright, I will see you soon. Oh shoot, no, I fell asleep. I'll text him now.
There
Sorry.
We go. Where was the red trees over there? Okay.
I'll talk to you soon. Love you, man.
Nope, not gonna work. Oh, I did pop down another sapling. Okay, bam. There we go, that's all I wanted. That was all I wanted, was to place another sapling over there for the red trees so that other people could potentially have red trees if they wanted. There we go. Alright. Made this crafting table and... I'm gonna place it in here. Like, I can just make another one later, this is fine. I should probably make myself a sword. On here. Because I'm most likely gonna need one before we find where we want our house. There we go. There we go, there we go. Let's There we go. Alright, and do I just... No! I didn't mean to place it down. I was trying to see what was in it. Okay, I am... Yep, anyway, I'm gonna take my sign and... which way do we want to go? I like the idea of being kind of close to spawn, but at the same time, I don't really want to be too close. You can go that way. I see pumpkins already, so... Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this sign. It's going to let people know that I went this way. I'm just going to point a little arrow. There we go. Now they know I went this way. Okay, there we go. Guess wondering why I just murdered the sheep. I need a bed. I'm not gonna get very far in this series if we can't sleep. Wait, there's vampire hunters here. There's a well. Ooh, potatoes. Okay, there we go. I don't wanna like just completely ruin the crops here, so I'm just gonna replant what I do take. There we go. Oh, hey, I can zoom in here too. I'm looking for a blacksmith, blacksmith. Ooh, there's a library though. This guy wants paper. No. String. 15 string for 1 emerald, or 16 for... no thank you. No. I'm good. Silly villagers. I'm gonna take some of this though. And that. Because it's pretty. Another library. I only have a little bit of rotten flesh. I'm not finding a blacksmith here, though. This building is very orange. Okay, let's see if we can see. Give him thumic potatoes for an emerald. Give him 7 poisonous potatoes for 2 emeralds. I will remember that. I mean, what else am I going to do with my poisonous potatoes? I'm not going to eat them. That just sounds like a bad idea. it's gonna get dark soon. I will not want to be near a village at night. Not finding any place in particular that screams to me, so let's go back to spawn. I'm going to 15 rule. Oops. Keep inventory true. Okay. And I think that was turned on before. But I'm not 100% sure, so. My inventory is a mess. Let's just. Oh, I lost my sword. Okay. Vampirism guide. Okay. Let's find where I put my sign, because we are not going that way. There's a whole lot of nothing. Maybe we'll go that way. Oh, but while I'm here, I'm going to set a marker. Is it B? No? Why? Okay. Delete that, and then spawn is, yeah, spawn can be green, that's fine. Spawn one. Confirm. Done. Alright. So maybe that way, or... Alright guys, I think we found our area. I don't know why, I just really like swamps, okay? Spawns 700 blocks that way. So, I mean... Oh, and we're right across from a vampire forest. This'll be great. So yeah, I think I'm gonna leave the episode here. Please like, comment, and subscribe down below, especially if you're new. Also guys, what kind of house should I build? Oh, rude. Rude spider.
No.
Rude. Okay, there we go. Alright, yeah. What kind of house should we build? All that fun stuff. And yeah, I will see you guys next time.